श्रीमान वेंकटनाथ आर्य कवितार के केसरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदय नमो नारायण। इन द लास्ट वर्स नंबर 27 स्वामी प्रेड टू हयग्रीवन टू ब्लेस हिम विद वाक विद द स्पीच दैट वुड सिक्योर ए स्वीट listening to the all those public and especially the disciples, the listeners, and to the opponents, the shishyas in particular, and it would grant them rich benefits to the disciples like the kalpaka vriksham, so like the kamadhenu. In this verse number 28, Swami seeks furthermore. We will see what it is. Visheshavit parishadeshu natha vidagda goshti samaranganeshu jigishato me kavitarki kendran jihvagrasimhasanam abhyupeyaha. Natha, my Swami, Lord Hayagriva, please bless me. Visheshavit parishadeshu natha. Visheshavit parishadeshu. There are great scholars, intellectuals, wonderful scholars, and learned assembly of eminent scholars. In that, they could be the judge, or they could be the members in the assembly. Vidatta Goshti Samaranganeshu. In that, among those scholars, the experts, with them, when I am establishing our unparalleled Vishishtadvaita Paramavaidika Sri Vaishnava Sampradaya, and to establish the truth, the Paratvam, that about you, and the Upanishadic truths, Vidagda Goshti, in that Sadas, Kavitarkika Indran, when they are Kavis, the great poets, when they are Tarka Panditas, the logicians, when they are Vadis, the good argument, when they put forth arguments, Jigishataha, may Jihvagra Simhasanam Abhyupeya Jihi Shataha. I would like to win in that Vadam, in that Sadas. With that desire, may in my Jihvagra, at the tip of my tongue, which is going to talk, Simhasanam, keeping that my tongue as your Simhasanam, please bless me by being seated in that simhasanam of my tongue. Thereby I can fulfill the desire of winning against those learned scholars, eminent scholars, learned assembly of wonderful great kavitarkika Indra, and defeat those rival contestants and place our Sri Vaishnava Siddhantam, వైదిక పరమ వైదిక విశిష్టాద్వైత రామానుజ దర్శనం, అవర్ సిస్టమ్ ఆన్ ఎ ఫర్మ్ ఫౌండేషన్. ఐ విల్ బీ ఏబుల్ టు ఎక్స్పౌండ్ అవర్ సిద్ధాంతం. ప్లీజ్ బ్లెస్ మీ బై బీయింగ్ సీటెడ్ అట్ ద టిప్ ఆఫ్ మై టంగ్. హీ ఆస్ నౌ ద కమెంటేటర్స్ హ్యావ్ రిటన్ సో బ్యూటిఫుల్. ఐ వుడ్ నెవర్ ఎవర్ ఇమాజిన్ దిస్ can be understood and perceived in such a wonderful manner. I was also misled to think that Swami Desikan seeks Hayagrivan's prayer in order to protect himself from being defeated by the opponents, and thereby he would tend to lose in that sadas by those Kavitarkika Shrestas, Kavitarkika Indras, who are poets, who are tarkikas, logicians, who are good learned scholars in that assembly, something that it should not befall on me and some harm should not happen to me and I lose. And hence, be seated in my tongue and make me win. That's what he is thinking. I thought like that. The commentator Sri Vasudevachar writes, last verse, he prayed to Hayagrivan in 27 to have Vakdevata in his, by being blessing Vakdevata Saraswati, Samshrita Kamadenum, by blessing him with Vakdevata, thereby the listeners, the disciples, the public would be blessed with Madhuram. And they mentioned Dijantume, Dishan Dayataranga Nucharakataksha, and Srotreshu Pumsam Amritam Charantim Saraswati Samshrita Kamadena. He indicated that your grace waves should be a shower of Amritam to their ears. They should enjoy. He prayed like that. And for that he wanted Vak Vaibhavam, the greatness, the glory of Vak Devata. Now there are people with Asura Prakriti who are under the influence of some other gunam, Tamasa Rajasa Gunam, Ahankara, ego, and because of their learned scholarship, they have false pride within themselves. Because of the Tarka Gauravam, they are coming out and establish avaidika truth, and they don't have Bhagavad Anubhava Perumai, Bhagavad Anubhava Vaibhavam. They are lost in some other track. So by taking pity on them, in order to bring them inside, Vaalaatpattu Nindreerulleerel Vandu Mannum Manamum Konnin Koodaatpattu Nindreergalai Engal Kuluvinil Pugudaluttom Koodu Manamudaiyirgal Varambozhi Vandollai Koodumine Tondak Kulathilulleer Vandadu Thozhudhu Aayira Naamam Solli. All this like Periyaazhvar enjoyed. Not only I should enjoy, others also should come in, and hence he would like to conquer and transform those people also into his fold. And with that, Acharya Sarva Bauman's magnanimous heart, he wanted to bring him in to have enough samarthyam in that goshti. He feels that he lacks that. And he would like the Hrit Padma Simhasana Rasikan Sri Hayagrivan, who is already situated in the cavity of his heart, in that lotus. Now he needs to be seated at the tip of his tongue to make Swami Desikan as the instrument, and he should speak. Thereby, Kavitarki Kendran Jigishataha, I would like to have the desire to win against those poets, those logicians, those opponents. That should be the tatparyam, to transform them and to bring them into our fold and to make them Bhagavad Anubhava Rasikas and Bhagavatas. Thereby they get saved with Moksha Samrajyam. That should be the tatparyam, and it not with an intention to win over them and make them and himself be a winner, be declared as the winner, and to protect himself from being conquered, defeated by them. No such story is to be contemplated here. That's the commentator's wonderful anubhavam, which I enjoyed, so I thought I would share. So please grant me a blessing that you will occupy the tip of my tongue, as if it were your simhasanam, the most coveted simhasanam. And with your guidance and direction, I will be able to establish, expound, glorify, and firmly in the learned assembly of eminent scholars, defeat their rival contestants and place our system and on a firm foundation. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyen.